to the Sushant Singh death mystery. Now, 40 days after he's ended his life, in a sensational twist late last evening, the Bihar police registered an FIR in which his girlfriend Riya Chakrabarty was accused or was booked for abetment of suicide, cheating and forgery. However, it's also become a focal point, a focal disagreement now between the Mumbai police and the Bihar police over jurisdictional issues, because remember, the Mumbai police has been investigating this case. They've looked at it as an unnatural death case. And now with two police forces in different states involved, certainly this is going to become a messy issue. The Mumbai police, for their part, maintained that there was no foul play that they had found. The family had not mentioned Riya Chakrabarty or any financial details at all when they were questioned. And also, so far, there has not been any indication of her role in this entire matter.
FIR registered ho gayi na?
Hamari FIR registered
hai. FIR registered hai. Ab tak
हम अभी बहुत कुछ आपको नहीं बता पाए.
नहीं,
जो हमारा इन्वेस्टिगेशन के पार्ट है,
कितने लोगों का बयान लिया गया मतलब घर पे गए आप, बांद्रा घर पे गए हैं, बांद्रा में सुशांत.
अभी हम लोग बहुत कुछ नहीं बता पाएंगे, प्लीज.
बैंक का स्टेटमेंट लेंगे ना आप सर?
सारा चीज होगा, अनुसंधान जो हम लोग का होता है अनुसंधान करेंगे. ठीक,
अनुसंधान पूरा करेंगे. तो निश्चित तौर पर जो अनुसंधान है वो पूरा करेंगे.
किस तरह की जानकारी आपको अब तक मिली है?
अभी हम शेयर नहीं कर सकते ना, नहीं कर सकते.
Ideally, what Mumbai police should have done is that they should have converted the Patna police's FIR into their own case. Patna police's FIR could have been treated as a zero FIR. Zero FIRs are FIRs that are filed by a police agency of a place where the crime has not taken place, and then subsequently transfers the case to the investigators who are probing the matter. Now, but what we have been seeing here is something which is very different. There is an open turf war between the Patna police and Mumbai police. The Patna police had been camping in Mumbai for past 2 to 3 days. They had not kept anyone in the loop, and it's only yesterday evening that they met senior officers and told them that they needed assistance. And because of this turf war, ideally the investigation should now be given to an independent neutral agency like CBI, which has passed to investigate the case across the country. It has a mandate for that. Maharashtra's Home Department has to write a letter to the Department of Personnel and Training and asking that the investigation should be transferred to CBI. But Maharashtra Home Minister Mr. Deshmukh had already made it clear that he's happy with the investigations that are being carried out by the Mumbai police. But there has been considerable lapses on the part of Mumbai police right from the day one, when the footage of the crime scene as well as photographs of Sushant's body was leaked. And then calling up the biggies of film industries only a month later, and getting confused between the investigation, whether they are probing the nepotism angle or whether they were probing a case of suicide. No forensic psychological profiling of the deceased has been done. And that's the reason why the investigation should be given to CBI rather than seeing this open turf war between Mumbai police and Patna police.
And in another twist in the case, the family's lawyer Vikas Singh has alleged that the family had alerted the Mumbai police back in February about a threat to his life, but there was no reaction, there was no action taken into that complaint at all. Take a listen in.
Then immediately after the death, the family said that please look into the affairs of people who were around Sushant Singh Rajput and who managed his medical record and who managed his finances. So the statement initially was only limited to this extent, not to say that you look into 15 crore, etc. That we came to know later after his death, that about 15 crore has gone out of his account. And obviously, it will have to be looked at which accounts it has gone to and you know who has used that money, etc. But that's not the main crime. The main crime is the abetment to suicide, which will have to be now examined by the Patna police, because Mumbai police has not registered any FIR till date.
Well, the family lawyer also claims that initially they had a tough time convincing the police to register an FIR, and it was only after a nudge from Bihar Chief Minister Nitish Kumar and Sanjay Jha that the case was finally registered.
Really speaking, the Bombay police was going in a completely different direction. And since Patna had jurisdiction, clearly had jurisdiction. So, of course, the police initially were a little apprehensive that whether they'll be in a position to handle such a high-profile case or not. Then I had to talk to the, you know, the Chief Minister had to intervene And he, Mr. Nitish Kumar, fortunately gave a very clear mandate that this case should be given a proper closure. And he instructed Mr. Sanjay Jha, one of his ministers, to look into the matter. And I had very long discussion with Mr. Jha in the last week. And once he got convinced about the whole case, then he got the FIR registered. It's the only thing, the only thing I'm, you know, not feeling good about is that this arrest should have taken place long back, because once an FIR is registered and the accused is named, then obviously interrogation, straight away the investigation can start. But in any case, Patna police is there since day before yesterday, and they are going and doing those preliminary inquiries, etc., meeting people.
With several reactions demanding justice for Sushant Singh, including some political reactions, let's take a listen in.
एक नया मोड़ आया है, रिया चक्रवर्ती पे इल्जाम है, वो एंटीसिपेटरी बेल के लिए मूव करी है, कैसे देखते हैं सब मामले को?
देखिए, कुल मिला के सबसे जो चिंता करने वाली बात है कि मुंबई पुलिस, महाराष्ट्र सरकार ने इतना तकलीफ दे दिया एक पिता को, जो सुशांत सिंह राजपूत के पिता हैं, कि उनको बहुत ही दुखी होकर के बिहार पुलिस के पास आना पड़ा। अब तो देखिए, देश के सामने है, मगर निश्चित रूप से महाराष्ट्र सरकार पे एक बड़ा सवाल उठ जाता है कि उन्होंने सुशांत सिंह राजपूत को न्याय देने में क्यों इस प्रकार से लीपापोती की।
क्या आपको लगता है कि जल्दबाजी की गई केस को खुदकुशी दिखाने के लिए?
हमें ऐसा लग रहा है, क्योंकि जिस प्रकार से महाराष्ट्र सरकार ने इस केस को ढीले ढाले रूप में लिया है, उससे जो कई आशंकाएं पूरे देश के, सुशांत सिंह राजपूत के परिवार की, उसके फैंस की हैं, अब उसमें सच्चाई नजर आने लगी है। मैं एक छोटी सी बात उद्धव जी की याद कर रहा हूं कि हम इंक्वायरी कर रहे हैं, जरूरत पड़ी तो सीबीआई इंक्वायरी भी करेंगे। मैं समझता हूं वो समय आ गया है। उद्धव जी, आप इन सारे जो आपकी सरकार है उनमें थोड़ा आप अलग सोच रहे हैं, अब उस सोच को सामने लाइए और इसको सीबीआई इंक्वायरी दीजिए, क्योंकि मामला सब कुछ बहुत गड़बड़ है। इसके बाद एक दूसरे स्टेट की पुलिस, बिहार की पुलिस का वहां पहुंच करके इसको विवेचना करना, अपने आप में महाराष्ट्र पुलिस पे बिला वजह एक प्रश्न चिन्ह उठाता है। इसकी आवश्यकता नहीं पड़नी चाहिए थी।
कंप्लीटली आउट ऑफ टाइम ऑन दिस एडिशन ऑफ द न्यूज़, बट आफ्टर अ शॉर्ट ब्रेक, न्यूज़ एंड अपडेट्स कंटिन्यू, सो स्टे ट्यून्ड।